Two people are recovering tonight after this head-on collision in Fort Lauderdale. As for what caused the crash, well, police say the female passenger was performing acts on the driver, causing him to lose control and hit this FedEx truck.
Yeah, State Farm probably not going to cover me on this.
Oh, seems I've walked into a trap. I'm not really sure you understand how this works. How deep was that bucket?